आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव। आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज।
On this day, an event that shaped the conditions of Indian immigrants took place. Komagata Maru, the Japanese ship carrying 165 Indian passengers, arrived at Calcutta from Canada. Most of them were from the Punjab province. The ship was denied dock permission by Canada.
Upon its arrival in Calcutta on 27th September, British gunboats blocked the ship's entry into the port. The passengers were treated as lawbreakers and political agitators. A general riot ensued as the police entered the ship to capture the leaders. 19 passengers were shot and killed, and the rest were incarcerated.
The Komagata Maru incident was widely cited at the time by Indian groups to highlight discrepancies in Canadian immigration laws. Further, the inflamed passions were cultivated by the Indian revolutionary organization, the Ghadar Party, to rally support for its aims.
In a number of meetings ranging from California in 1914 to the Indian diaspora, prominent Ghadarites, including Barkatullah, Tarak Nath Das, and Sohan Singh, used the incident as a rallying point to recruit members for the Ghadar movement.